nice thing of this crane is it's already fully electric, so we can just bring a plug. So whenever the client has like a heavy grid power available, we can just plug it in and then it works, and then we can reduce the CO2 footprint on site. Some of the large harbors have these kind of connection, but if you're standing really remote, they don't have it, and then you need like something like this with batteries. This crane enables our clients to fabricate bigger components and lifting bigger components, and also reducing their CO2 footprint in the full chain. While having batteries or powering fully electric, you're not exposed to loud noises, so you can communicate better, but it's also for your health, it's much better. The main focus within Mammoet is now electrification and having like the power source next to the machine. It depends on, of course, on the application, but over here you can easily plug in batteries, grid power or generators, so that makes you really flexible what's available on site. In collaboration with Brainenoord, we rendered these two batteries. We are in the middle of the testing phase. We started with connecting the batteries to each other and then to the crane. And now we're going to test if we can do all the functionalities while having batteries. So fully zero emission.
Dit zijn onze grootste batterijen die we hebben. Dat is de BB600. Dat is een 600 kWh batterij met 600 kW inverter. En daar hebben we er twee van gekoppeld, zodat we het vermogen ook kunnen doen van ongeveer 1000 kilowatt wat hier gevraagd wordt voor de kraan.
Back in the days we did already some testing and some projects with smaller equipment, smaller batteries. But this is like the biggest land-based crane in the world.
Het is gewoon geweldig dat we dat samen kunnen doen. En kunnen kijken van jongens, hoe kunnen we toch die hele energietransitie zeg maar een beetje op gang helpen, dat we daar toch stappen maken. Omdat we eerder altijd met een generator draaiden en we kunnen dat nu met batterijen doen. Ja, dat is al een geweldige stap vooruit, denk ik, in het geheel.
I'm really proud of the achievement that we have here, like testing the SK6000 on batteries. Because if the biggest land-based crane can be fully electric, I believe the other cranes can be electric as well.